Here, a public inquiry into the deaths of more than 2,000 mental health patients in Essex opens this morning after years of campaigning by bereaved relatives. The Lampard Inquiry will examine the deaths of inpatients at successive NHS trusts over 23 years. And the findings could have implications for mental health care more widely.